great heat and pressure. They tell me the rocks we're looking at today are about 150 million years old, but have only been out of the water for about 15 million years. That seems like a long time, but in geological terms, that's a blink of an eye.